telling you.
Cassidy, the problem. Come on. Uh-huh. All my people out there.
Let's go.
Getting that cake, man. Take something out your pocket and put it in the air like this. Put it in the air like this.
Okay.
And say some shit like this. Come on.
I get my paper on my blood. Yeah.
Look, if you deal coke and still broke, stop grinding more homes. Cause I'm a drug connoisseur, homes. In the hood, good jobs is hard to find, like dinosaur bones. I'm trying to start shining more homes. That's why I make them hurry up and buy, like that China store homes.
What are you doing? Hey, this is my... Are you ready to go? Like, I picked a real mirror, a real Are you ready to go? Man, I'm just tired. I did a lot of driving today. You check that rear mirror before you went to room. I checked the paper before I left, though. I know that. I checked the paper. Be back at it again. I know people, oh, you're going to make the SpongeBob. Hey, man. Don't rush the process. I'm sick of saying it. Not even Squidward's house.
Time to relax.
Mm. Oh, yeah, little brother. Yeah, a real little bug.
What?
Man, he's missing. Hey, it's time to go.
You dropped this little piece of paper.
Yeah, so what?
So what? I was not expecting that.
Squidward house. You didn't say nothing about no SpongeBob house.
I didn't.
Right over there.
Squidward!
Squidward!
Well, time to go.
Time to go.
He just got out there.
Squidward, wait.
Now what?
You dropped this little piece of paper.
Yeah, so what?
I just figured you probably want it back.
What's the big deal? It's only garbage.
Garbage? But Squidward, in the right hands, this paper is a gold mine of entertainment, a spectacular afternoon of underwater fun, a treasure trove of
garbage.
So you don't mind?
Recognize it?
No. Does that mean I can have it?
Yes, by all means, take it. Hello.
You sure?
Yeah, sure.
For the final time, I don't want that paper. It's yours forever and ever.
So are you definitely
what?
Sure, but are you?
What? Where did he even get it now?
Take it, SpongeBob. Take it, please. And promise me, no matter how much I may beg and plead and cry, don't give that paper back to me. Ever.
They're saying that that's
so
something,
I think
yo.
That's a possible no, Squidward.
A possible no. I love that. It was a possible no.
Squidward. What
the nut?
What in the world are you giggling about?
I'm sorry, Squidward. It's just... it's just that I'm thinking of all the fun I'm gonna have with this piece of paper.
You're just thinking about it?
The nuts.
Gary, watch this. Guess what I am. Yes, Gary, I am a sponge with paper stuck in his pants, but I'm also...
Super Sponge, soaking up crime.
See, here's my cape.
Cape flap.
You see that Man of Steel action?
That cape was flapping.
Jungle pants.
Jungle pants?
I don't know. Oh, he's doing a little Tarzan. George in the Jungle.
He got it.
SpongeBob Jungle Pants summon animal friends.
Ooh. He kind of got a little bit of a caveman, SpongeBob caveman look to him.
You're right, Gary. I'm not a jungle boy. I am a box of army supplies, bringing relief to the hungry troops.
Ooh, that's clever.
Yeah.
Landing just stop in time for the bovine turtle. Turtle Gary. Turtle Dodo. Turtle Gary. Turtle.
Little puss in boots.
Hey, hey.
Ha, ha, there
he is. Oh, hey. A guy with a mustache.
What is Squidward doing?
He just fired on him.
A pirate with an eye patch. Arr, I'm a pirate. A regular guy.
Not a fire.
Oh no.
Ooh.
How you do that?
How you do that? How you do that?
Yay!
Oh.
Seem like fun. What am I saying?
Oh my goodness.
I am such an idiot. SpongeBob, honestly, and his dumb paper. You call that fun? Now reading boring Science Digest, that's fun.
Reading boring.
Erosion.
No, I think it's really called boring science. Oh, it is. Yeah. Nothing nice.
See, I can have fun taking a bath.
Oh!
Go!
Oh!
There's nothing more fun than painting fruit.
That's some
is it more fun than anything?
Dunkirk action.
Got it.
Okay, little red tails action there. Okay.
But there go Fred. See, look, Fred's mouth not even open. He's not even laughing, but his body's shaking. You see how his mouth is closed?
It's body language. That's what that's called.
Is that, what that
that's
is?
That's what they call body language.
Okay, okay. Now watch his body,
jokes,
though.
Mr. Paper? What happened to the paper that fell in the ocean? I don't know. What happened to the paper that fell in the ocean? It was all washed up.
You see, Fred? His body,
it moves. Yeah, it's moving like when they're laughing.
I'm having so much fun with my new shell card. Hey, SpongeBob, can your stupid paper do this?
Shut up. Are you serious?
Helicopter.
No, you can't play music with a piece of paper.
It's impossible. That's impossible. You can't play anything.
Oh, boy.
I didn't play any wrong notes.
Yeah, see, you're playing it like this. When ordinarily it goes like this. I'm partial to doing it in the key of A minor myself.
Trumpet, sax, a little bit of a mix.
Nothing like a duet.
Because he did that.
Give me my paper back. I said, let go of it.
You said not to give it back.
Let go.
What do you mean you can't? I promise you.
You made me promise, no matter how much you begged and pleaded and cried, not to give the paper back to you, ever.
I never said anything like that.
Sure you did, Squidward. Look.
and cry. Don't give that paper back to me.
Wow. Paper. That's telling.
That's the paper.
Why? That's the paper.
No, I don't want to see it again. Just give me that paper.
Sorry, Squidward. I am sworn to a promise. Maybe I should get going.
Wait, wait. Maybe we can trade for something. Yeah, something.
Something.
Wait up, SpongeBob. Wait. Hold on there, chum. I'm going to make you an offer.
Wow. Pocket lint. You drive a hard bargain, Squidward. Mm-hmm. Paper for lint.
Not the lint. The rubber band.
The rubber band. Dare?
Do I dare? You can't run a phone with a rubber band, though.
Oh, I get it. You're just testing me.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, Squidward. I won't let you down. A promise is a promise.
Listen, you are not going anywhere until we strike a deal. Gotta get the paper.
Oh, you get everything. Yes,
trade. Hey, listen.
Everything.
Is that his house?
Extra, read nothing about it.
Chew all about it.
I don't got nothing. You got it. You got it. All right.